Among the hundreds of exhibitors that turned up for the new Vision Maiden Education Expo is the Presidential Initiative on Skilling the Youth, which is under the State House Industrial Hubs. These are spread in different parts of the country with the aim of improving the lives of Ugandans through vocational training.
We are exhibiting welding. You can see what the students have managed to fabricate. This is a tukutuku. This has been done by our learners who recently graduated in January, and they've done this in the last 5 months.
Scovia Bashemire, the administrator of the State House Industrial Hubs, explained some of the trainings conducted under the Presidential Initiative on Skilling the Youth.
They've also gone into manufacturing of soap, jik, and other hair products like shampoo, moisturizers. The product line is endless, and all this they've learned from the Presidential Industrial Hubs.
Bashemire adds that thousands of youths have been able to attain employment in different sectors after attaining various skills from the State House Hubs. For this reason, they decided to take part in the new Vision Education Expo to inspire more youth to join the industrial hubs.
We decided to take part in this expo in order to show the world what we are doing and what the president has brought to the youth. The youth, there is a problem of unemployment because they are not skilled.
Some of the trainees were present at the expo to showcase the different skills they have attained. These include bridal makeup, metalworks and fabrication, carpentry, hairdressing, among others. Marvin Paler from Madi Okoro District is among the beneficiaries of a presidential initiative on skilling. He specialized in metalworks and fabrication, and he is now able to earn a living from his skills.
But now, after that, I entered and I went and joined metalwork, welding and metal fabrication. So after that, I did it very well. We came up with many things. As you, many people can see, we have come up with this motorcycle.
Other beneficiaries also shared their experiences.
Today I'm doing a bridal exhibition. That is what I've done today at, well, you can see at the back. Yeah, that has been one of the services I love as a person. Because it helps. I love making people look good. I love making people look their best.
The new Vision Education Expo is running under the theme Where the World of Education and Employment Meet. Naras Kambaho, the Principal Communications and Public Relations Officer of the Uganda Business and Technical Examinations Board, UBUTEB, says the expo is such an opportune event to inform Ugandans on the need for a competence-based curriculum.
So in the next academic year, we have met with the heads of centers. We have done all the assessment guides, and we shall be able to begin assessing these candidates in August 2023.
Rachel Nachwala reporting for the news.